U.S.
The murder trial for abortion doctor Kermit Gosnell moved into closing arguments today. Both sides of the nation's abortion debate are weighing in on the trial. Abortion rights advocates say the testimony points to the need for procedures to be more accessible. Pro-life supporters say the media has underpublicized the trial out of fear it would weaken public support for pro-choice rights. Gosnell faces 5 counts of murder for killing a female patient and 4 babies born alive in his clinic.
For more on this, we're joined now by Dr. Alveda King. She currently is serving as the Pastoral Associate of Priests for Life. Dr. King, you've been following this trial in the media. There has been a lot of talk about its lack of presence in the mainstream. What are your thoughts?
The day that I went, the media had been somewhat smoked out in that there had been so much pressure from Twitter, from Facebook, all over the social media that some media was then covering. But prior to that, we had admissions from the media that one reason they had not been covering it, they thought it would hurt the cause for free abortion, legal abortion in America.
You've written about a spin the media has created in the Gosnell case, in essence blaming pro-lifers for his actions. Talk about that spin.
Actually, it was incredible to me. I did one interview myself, and the lady was saying, well, you pro-life people, you should have been doing something about it. Why didn't you sound the alarm? But the real answer is there are bubble zones, and we are forbidden to pray in front of the clinics, tell the people that God loves them. And so if we have bubble zones and are arrested for walking down the street in front of an abortion clinic, how are the pro-lifers going to get inside the clinic to investigate and tell what's going on? We have been crying out for investigations, and we are believing that some of this attention that is now coming to this case, where, believe it or not, the abortion industry is throwing Dr. Gosnell under the bus themselves and saying that he's an exception to the rule. But we know that's not true. These cases have not been investigated across this country for many years, and this is the tip of the iceberg.
And quickly, is the Gosnell case one of a bad man doing bad things, or are these kind of abortions happening more than we know?
These abortions are institutional. This is happening all over America. And we're glad to sound the alarm now. And we thank you for the opportunity to have these media interviews where you're willing to let this truth be told.
All right, Dr. Alveda King, as always, it's a pleasure. Thank you for your time today.
Thank you so much.